Hi, it's Marion. We're here at Bruce Elementary in the Central Division. We're going to observe some multiple response strategy magic. Let's take a look at Mr. Prichard's fifth grade math classroom.
Everyone, go ahead and get your whiteboards out. This is our do now. So let's get going. Let's go ahead and go over our vocabulary. We should all know these by now, so we should be able to do this in the next 60 seconds, okay? Everyone say division.
Division.
I want to hear one word about division. On three, we're going to say it. We're going to say it chorally. Okay, I want a choral response. One, two, three.
Split.
Whenever I'm dividing, I'm splitting. Okay, if we have our pizza party on Friday, I get 100 pieces of pizza. I'm going to what?
Split
or divide it. Okay, what's my trip diagram supposed to look like? And let's do an ink pair share. So I'm gonna give you 30 seconds to ink it. After 30 seconds, I want you to pair with your partner. I want you to share your strip diagram. You got 4 seconds. 2 and 1. All right, we just inked. Now I want you to pair with your partner and share your thinking. What should my strip diagram look like? Go. All right, now let's break down this problem, okay? Now, we're gonna do a table talk, okay? I want us to focus on the first two sentences. I'm gonna read the first two sentences. Once I read it, I want you to turn and talk to your partner about what information are we gathering from the first two sentences, okay? So, the farmer's market has 5,489 eggs. The farmer sold 1,350 eggs to a grocery store. You guys have 30 seconds. I want you to turn and talk to your partners. What's going on? What information do we have? Ready and go. So how many eggs do we have? What operation am I going to use to find how many eggs are left over? Let's think pair share this time. So you guys got 10 seconds. Think about it. What operation am I going to use to get my question mark? In 10 seconds, I want you to talk to your partner. I want you to think, okay? Then you're gonna pair with your partner, okay? And then we're going to share out, okay? So I'm gonna give you 10 seconds to think about it. We're at level 0. Okay, we just thought about it. We just paired. Now, we're going to share out. I heard some really good conversation. Elisa, can you share out? What else do we have to do? Stand up so everybody can hear you.
We need to see how much eggs were left at the farmer's market.
Oh, if you agree, clap. Okay, I agree too.